All right, true to form. This next one I wrote for my fans. I wrote this song when the Born This Way ball was ending. Sorry, but we have company, so I'm just, you know, fixing my face. My mouth is wet as fuck. I've been waiting so long to play this for you. When I was on the road and I knew that I was in pain at the end, and I knew that we might not finish the show, my God, it killed me inside, just terrible. And it was because, even though you lovely fans got to see me at Twickenham, right? Amazing. That was a great show. I had so much fun. That was like totally surreal. But I wasn't able to share that with everybody. And I was really sad, so I knew that I was almost done, finished, cooked. So I wrote this song about how even though I had to go, what I really wanted is, I want to be with you. It's off, it's on. The party's just begun. Take off and run. Let's celebrate the fun of being young. I don't wanna grow up. I don't wanna grow up. Come on, you lift me up and I feel strong. I won't be right without you, and I might break without you. I'd rather be poor and happy than rich. Taking me back. Lights off, lights on.
The music has begun. Merlia, run. Get the bad guy's gun. I love the songs that you play, and I don't care what they say, 'cause I was born this way. When I hear you scream, I hit the top of the stage and close my eyes. I know exactly who I am. Oh, and I won't be without you, and I might break without you. I'd rather be poor and happy than rich and alone. I'll write hit songs about you, no matter how we'll get through. I'll keep on singing for a living, but I wanna be
breaks.